Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Today we are going to handle plinth beam in building construction and why we use it in building foundation. Before we proceed, let's understand what plinth beam is all about. In civil engineering, a plinth beam is a reinforced concrete beam built at the plinth level of a structure to connect columns, distribute loads evenly, and prevent differential settlement or cracking in walls. A typical construction of plinth beam. Now let's move to site. Read the plan on the ground as we start excavation immediately. This is a simple shallow foundation for a typical store or workshop. The depth of foundation is 900 millimeters. Pouring of 75 millimeters lean concrete at the base of the foundation to prevent the base reinforcement from corrosion. Providing 50 millimeters concrete cover. Preparation and fixing of base reinforcement. Y12 at 200 millimeters center to center spacing. Ensure they are properly aligned and well placed on the covers. Preparation of starter column reinforcement. Installation and alignment of starter column rebars. Aligning the reinforcement to the center lines. Also confirm if they all in line with the block wall lines. Inspection of the reinforcement before pouring of concrete. Pouring of 1200 by 1200 by 300 millimeters concrete base. Please like and share my work if you love what I am doing here. I upload construction videos every week on this channel. So stay tuned, ask your questions, I will always reply. Thanks. Setting out for foundation wall forming. Forming and laying of foundation block walls. Ensure proper alignment of the walls. ready for starter column shuttering. Fixing of column shuttering. Casting of concrete columns. Allow for proper curing. Shuttering removal. Preparation and fixing of plinth beam reinforcement. Shuttering for plinth beam. Inspection before pouring of concrete. Pouring of 300mm depth plinth beam. Ensure proper vibration with concrete poker to avoid honeycomb. Shuttering removal. Good job! We have successfully constructed the plinth beams. Let's check it out. Now, ready for backfilling. Filling with a good fine aggregate sharp sand. Fill it up completely so it can be compacted. Ready to be compacted with plate compactor. Plate compactor at work. The more you compact, the more it settles down. Compaction completed. Filling and compacting with hardcore. Now, we have completed this foundation and the plinth beam, so let's check it out. Now, let's answer the question. Why do we construct plinth beam in foundation? We construct a plinth beam to tie the building's columns together at the plinth level, ensuring structural stability and uniform load distribution. It also prevents wall cracks by reducing differential settlement and acts as a barrier against moisture from the ground. In my next video, we will handle tie beam, so we can know it and differentiate it from foundation beam, plinth beam, and roof beam. Please like and share my work if you love what I am doing here. I upload construction videos every week on this channel. So stay tuned, ask your questions, I will always reply. Thanks. Thanks for watching.